We can fix these problems. Compared to a lot of countries around the world, the adjustments we have to make are so much more modest. And I think that's part of the reason why the American people are so frustrated. It'd be one thing if we had the kinds of problems that Greece did, where you potentially have to completely restructure your economy and your society. That's not the situation here. Here we're talking about closing some loopholes in the tax code, making some modest adjustments in entitlements, paring back a little bit on programs that don't work. And if we do that, and I on the back of an envelope, I could show you what it would take for us to do it, most folks wouldn't notice.